Today, let's introduce the DM0506 low-speed centrifuge. Now, open it power. The door is open. It has 6 adapters. It has 2 cathode adapters. It has long and short. This is short one. Look at the panel. We can look at LCD display. This is door button. Press it. The door is open. Program 1 and program 2 button. We can setting the program. Look at the white button. We can set the rotation speed, speed rotation and time. Then we can look the start button. Door is open.